a little bit of time to get some people in here on this nice warm Saturday afternoon. Rick Reviews, first one to comment, one of my frequent visitors to the channel and frequent commenters. There we go, people are rolling in. Vasquez, Vasquez, Pie Man. Wow, I got people liking the video already. Thanks, guys. All right, 11 people in the first 40 seconds. That's pretty good. Rick, Texas, hello. Celtic, aloha. Gene Draper, hello. Dream Big, Detroit, Gambler Girl. All righty, guys. Glad to see people here. MH, what's up? Lisa Mack, Daniel, Cora, Sarasota, Florida, Concierge, what's up? Vegas Vino in North Vegas, cool. Colorado, Mary, Giselle, Tracy, Vegas, Rosa. Hey, did I feel the earthquake? Yeah, I did feel it. And I went right back to bed when it happened. Not my first earthquake. All right, got about 60 people so far jumping in, so this is a good time to get moving. So guys, I am on Dean Martin right now, so I am just one block away, if you will, from the Las Vegas Strip. So obviously there's Caesar's Palace, there's Bellagio, you can see Cosmo, Aria, you can see Mandalay Bay and the Delano down there. Yep, Panorama Towers, someone mentioned that. Yasiel mentioned that. So we're gonna go walk around. Stay Vasquez, we're glad the videos were helpful. Detroit Gambler Girl, let's see. Got an aftershock. Sorry, we're gonna start walking this way, guys. We got 80 people watching. Only a couple minutes in, that's pretty good. Olivia making her appearance. Hi, Olivia. So walking on Dean Martin, guys, right by places like 5-Eleven, rental cars, ticket spot. No, this is not Chinatown. This is just like on the other side of I-15 from the Strip. So you can see Bellagio, Caesars, Mirage. You can see all the way to Trump Tower or Trump Hotel. New Life Tracking, Shalom. How you doing, man? Brave for walking this heat. Yeah, right before I left, I looked it up. It said it was 99. I checked on my phone. It said the high was 101. Then when I was driving here, it said on the car it was 105. So I'm not sure the exact temperature right now, but yeah, there's like nobody else walking on the street right now. It's just me. Yep, I felt the earthquake. California earthquake figures. Of course, California's got to send their earthquakes to Nevada too. So, yep, I felt the earthquake. I think it was about 8 o'clock or so at night. Good old California earthquake feeling it here in Nevada. Which, being in the Bay Area before I moved here, I felt earthquakes before. So it wasn't completely foreign to me. It's 100 degrees in Vegas? Okay, so it's a solid 100 degrees right now, triple digits. Vegas, I have not. Jeez, over 100 people already. Elite Master moving in a week. All right. -116 degrees in Palm Springs. Wow. So the hottest day ever recorded in Vegas is 117. That happened twice. Once, I think, actually about 10 or 15 years ago. The other one, I think, was like way back in the 40s or something like that. So I've never walked this way on foot before, guys, so we're gonna have to kind of figure this out as we go. There's a slingshot or two going by.
Turn to your left.
To the rental car place. There's taxi ads Las Vegas. If you want to put ads on taxis, I guess what that's for. That is probably becoming less and less popular and less lucrative. So my plan is to walk us over to like the Rio here and take this overpass over to the strip. What's up, Renee? From Santa Rosa, Adam's watching. Oh man, you're up in the North Bay. Yep, I felt the earthquake. I don't know if people in Northern California could feel it, but Southern California they could. Trooper at the Rio, yeah. Trooper's probably busy in the World Series of Poker. And there's the Palms off in the distance. There's a opening to the property here. Looks like it goes to nowhere. Just a parking lot with some semi-trucks. Matthew! Is here. Got somebody in Atlanta, Georgia watching. Your aunt felt the earthquake in San Diego, jeez. Missed the sunshine? Oh man, we got more than enough sunshine for us and other cities. And more than enough heat too, if you want to take some of that. Yes, Matthew, we will. That is my plan. I remembered, then I forgot, then I remembered, then I forgot. Jokers for Poker, what's up? Howard's in New Jersey. Doing good today. Slot Sluts, $15 tip. Well, thank you. That is the first. Thank you. It'll help pay for my Uber ride back to my car, because I don't feel like walking back in this heat again. So thank you, Slot Sluts, for the $15 tip. Much appreciated. Jonathan, that's a frequent visitor in the comment section. John coming in tomorrow, cool. As I work my way closer to the Rio here. Let's see. Still a pretty good view of this strip. Coming to Vegas from Hawaii in September. Good time to visit. Hey, Slot Sluts, you're welcome. Glad you liked the video over at Red Rock, walking around downtown Summerlin, your Red Rock Casino, over by the ballpark, over by and inside the Golden Knights practice facility. Johnny, hi from Portland. You guys got any sun up in Portland yet? You get up in that northern Oregon. I know there's not a whole lot of sun up there. Stacy's high with the slots. Hi, Stacy. Have I been to Florida? Yes, I have been to Florida. Yes, yes, yes. I did not record when I was there, but I was there. So we're gonna walk down and around here. And then we're gonna go over that overpass there. Oh, Jonathan, $20 tip. Dinner on you. Keep up the video, can't wait for more real estate. Oh, thank you. Oh, there's more real estate coming. There's more real estate stuff to come. You know it, so thank you, Jonathan. Carrie Washington, Dana Point, California. That's a beautiful part of California there. Dana Point. It's a wealthy area. Videos always make your sunny days. Yep, you know, I got lots of sun here. I guess I can just try to share it with you guys through a live stream. So as you walk closer, you can see the Palms, Outback Steakhouse, Gold Coast Casino. Or years ago, getting off work a couple of times, I'd go eat at the Gold Coast for breakfast. Because they have some pretty cheap meals you could get there. That early in the morning, there'd be like no one else around. There's the Rio. You can see in the distance, you can see Trump. You can see Resorts World being built, Treasure Island. Just barely see the Encore, the Wynn and the Encore. Mirage, Palazzo, Venetian, Caesars. Yep. Almost like in a direct line, there's the High Roller. Actually, no, I'll use my extension right now on this selfie stick. I'm not using that gimbal. I'll use a selfie stick to look over the fence here and give you guys a view. I'm gonna see if I can give you guys a really good view of the entire strip. Let's see. Hopefully that was a good view for you guys. No breakfast, using a Galaxy S8. Hey, over 200 people watching, that's pretty good. Yes, I felt the earthquake. Steven, yeah, I got some water. I got some water. I'm gonna need it. I got a little bit of shade from the chain link fence here. Robert, you subscribe and hit the bell. Thank you, man. Yeah, well, if you hit the bell, that's when you get like the live stream notifications. That's when you get notifications when I do the text posts where I ask questions. That's when you get all the video notifications. I don't know why YouTube implemented the whole bell thing. Like, if you don't hit the bell, then you just get notified like every so often, just I think randomly as YouTube feels like it. Huh. So this just completely dead ends right here into like an empty lot. That's probably used to be Outback Steakhouse. Still got the sign up, but doesn't look like a steakhouse in this parking lot anywhere. Sign is all beat up. Certain covers and the letters are missing. Johnny Chinga, smash the like button. Thanks, man. I appreciate it, guys. I would like people to hit the like button. I got 214 people watching. I got 47 likes, so. Yeah, you can busk on the strip and downtown, but downtown they implemented a system at least a few years ago. We actually have to do almost like a lottery. But you only get a certain spot for a certain amount of time. And they regulated the strip. I think anybody can just show up and start doing it. I outdoor slot machines. We're at I have no crossing button. This is kind of a blind turn here, so let's hope no one's coming. Cool. Alright, made it past the first part alive. And there she is, the strip. Outdoor slots on Fremont. I don't know how many people are going to be doing that right now. Stay at the Rio next week. You have to tell me how it goes. Jonathan, living by the strip was. I wouldn't say it's quiet because you're by the strip. Is it safe? There's a couple places that seem decent, but generally speaking, by the strip is not considered to be the nicest area. A lot of the areas just like a block or two away are not considered to be very good areas near the strip. I have not seen Penn and Teller yet. How long this light's gonna take for me just to cross the street. The ones on the strip will take like a full 2 minutes for the rotation. Yeah, Rio got rid of the shuttle to the strip because of Uber and Lyft basically. How about some real life Frogger? You're trying to get me killed, no breakfast. Greg Von Tassel, how you doing, man? Vegas MAGA, it's kind of hard to lose. Henderson and Summerlin are both nice places, why they're so popular. Alrighty. This is taking up like half my life stream, just waiting for this light to turn. There we go. Now we're moving. Kelly, just run. Just run and hope for the best. How bad did I feel the earthquake? Enough that it woke me up. Woke me up, but I went back to bed. So I've been in an earthquake or two before. It's kind of what happens. You live in the San Francisco Bay Area for a while. Would you say that business is year-round? Yeah. I mean, Vegas is open. Pretty much all the businesses are open year-round. They might close for certain holidays and things like that, but you can come any time of the year to Vegas and find stuff to do. Dodgers played right through the quake. JT, 1999 tip. Buy yourself a nice cold drink. Thank you, man. Yeah. I was sitting in my air-conditioned room debating going and doing this today. I was planning either live stream today or tomorrow. So I'm like, all right, just go knock this out. People might think it's kind of crazy, but I'll get you guys some Vegas footage. By oceanfront property in Vegas after the quake. Got it. Rest in peace, Cali. Hello from Vermont, Mr. Boucher. You gonna be flying to Vegas? Cool, I don't get too many Vermont people on the channel and the live stream or meet too many people from Vermont in Vegas. I don't think they have any direct flights. I'm guessing coming from Vermont, you're gonna have to fly to New York. York or Boston, and then you fly to Vegas. We had 263 people watching. Baseball King coming to Vegas tomorrow. Peter loves the vlogs. Thank you. What am I doing walking around 100 degree weather? Providing you guys with some content and entertainment. That's what I'm doing. Because there are people who absolutely love Vegas in the heat like this. That was one of the cool things about doing that video I did about the best time to visit Vegas. There are some people who really like coming in June, July, and August. They love the heat. They really do. Thanks, no breakfast. James, watching from Pennsylvania. Happy to have you, man. Dennis, you have to fly through JFK. Okay, I figured that. But yeah, you're right, Johnny. The channel is getting close to 6 million views. It took me almost a year to get like my first 100,000 views, so the pace has definitely picked up. Is there anyone people watching? Can we get to 300 people? Maybe. I don't think I ever broke 300 before. This ought to be a pretty good shot. Hi, Dottie. North Vegas be a decent place to live? Yep. It is. Alrighty. So you guys can actually see all the way over to Palace Station. Hopefully you guys can see it. And I can actually see all the way, not sure if you can see on the screen, actually into even downtown. I'm looking at the plaza. Not sure any other buildings. But yeah, from here I can see Palace Station, can see the plaza. You guys can obviously see going from Trump, the Drew, Resorts World, Treasure Island, all the way down pretty much the entire strip to Mandalay Bay. Can you even see the In-N-Out Burger sign right over there? I'm not sure if you guys can see like half of the In-N-Out Burger sign. You guys all looking at the number of people. Yep, 296 people. Almost to 300. No breakfast says give a thumbs up. Yeah, please do give the thumbs up, guys. I got about 100 thumbs up and almost 300 people watching. Where do the cops live? Summerlin, Henderson, Southwest, all over the place. You can live in a pretty nice neighborhood on a police officer salary here. And over 300 people, 302, now 306 I'm looking at. First time got over 300 people. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for that, broke 300. Over 300 people were dedicated just watching content all the time. Jeffrey, thank you. Dante, thank you. Dominic, thank you. Max Gray Belly, the area by Exploration Peak Park. Yep, Mountain's Edge. It is. I was just over there this morning, actually. I feel like if you're a photographer, you get some really cool shots of the strip from this sidewalk here. Like, it's so wide open. Mary, $92.40, $9.99 for 300. Thank you. That was awesome. Thank you, Mary. I'm happy to hit 300 people watching. The temperature is about 100 degrees. That seems to be the consensus. So, my house, it said it was 99. Then in my car on the way here, it said it was 105. But somebody looked it up and they said it's 100 exactly. Rational Pragmatist, $2, do a video from Stratosphere Tower Insanity. Top of the Stratosphere, I've been up there before. We have the rides they got up there. I don't think I've had any of those rides yet. First time catching the video live, well thanks man. The hills have eyes in North Las Vegas, what? Did I feel the earthquake? Yes, I did. Oh man, not sure where this lady's going. See, I'm staying on the sidewalk and this lady who was behind me, the crosswalk, is now going down the side of the road. Let me extend my stick again here. Try to give you guys a view. Actually, man, you guys can see the Orleans from here. Look at that, you got the Rio, the Palms, the Gold Coast. You can see the Orleans in the distance out there. And you guys can see all the strip pretty much. Let's keep cruising. British Columbia watching, nice. Nope, no damage for me from the earthquake. Someone earlier said a friend of theirs lost a bunch of pool or a bunch of water in their swimming pool. OG coming to Vegas in the future. Nice, man. Dominic, $5 tip. Thank you, sir. Thoughts on one Las Vegas? Much appreciated. On one Las Vegas. You have to fill me in a little bit on what you are looking for. Is that a show that I'm not aware of? Because we do have a lot of those here. Well guys, apparently that lady has been down this path before, because there she is now, way the heck ahead of me, because instead of going through the tunnel there like I did, she just kept coming straight down here, and now she's ahead of me. Kind of like the tortoise and the hare, it feels like. Condos. I'm not too familiar with that condo complex, Dominic. I'm sorry. The whole thing with apartments and condo complex has been very tough to do videos with. I'm not sure if you caught the video I did talking about that, but they are not very easy to work with. They are very difficult to get to film inside there, even if you're going to do it for free. Hottest temperature in Vegas, 117. Get you guys a shot of the freeway here. Watching from Tijuana, you're only about 5 or so hours away. You're not too far from us. Did I pass by any wedding chapels? No. I don't think there's very many, if any, wedding chapels over in that area. We're pretty much all here in the casinos, past the Stratosphere area, between Stratosphere and downtown, and also downtown Fremont. No breakfast has hit the thumbs up. Yes, please. 321 people watching. I got 154 thumbs up. So yes, please hit the thumbs up, guys. So there's no sidewalk at all on this side. So you can get to that side of the street, but you got to cross over here. Let's stay on this side, because I believe we're by Bellagio, where the pedestrian bridge is, the sidewalk cuts off. So if I go this way, I don't think I can make it to the other side of Bellagio. Guessing I would stay away from these areas after dark? No, I'd probably walk this at night. I might be willing to walk more areas at night than some other people may. Alright. This car is zooming through. Can I increase the video quality? No, it's just based on my signal. If I was just recording a video, I could do it. But live streaming, it's really just on the signal. That's why oftentimes I don't live stream like in the center of the strip, especially when it's busy, because there's so many other people using Wi-Fi that it makes it a challenge. Warrior of Hawaii, yep, I felt the earthquake yesterday. I did. Could you walk from Bally's to Hard Rock Hotel at night? Well, you certainly could. If you get east of that area over by Hard Rock, that area is definitely not as nice. I did a video about that, how a few years ago, I don't remember, the top 10 areas in Vegas with the most phone calls for police service were kind of in that general area. The Hard Rock specifically was on that list, and then several areas near the Hard Rock. Go by Red Rock again? Yeah, I'll go back there again. I like Red Rock area. I like the casino there, the downtown Summerlin, all that. All right, this lady wants to be on camera for her birthday. Joe just got here. How bad was the earthquake? I didn't think it was too bad. So I was asleep. It woke me up for a little bit, and then I went right back to bed. I'd been in an earthquake before in San Francisco. Bellagio fountains. Is this walk safe at night? I mean, it's not gonna be very well lit at night. Would I do it at night? Yeah. I can tell you that I would do it at night. You guys felt the earthquake in Arizona too, jeez. It's like the quake of 89 or something in San Francisco, I swear. The way the amount of people are saying they felt in different areas. Wow, the earthquake went all the way into Mexico too? Walk the look, sir. Phil, yes. Still coming down Flamingo here as I'm getting closer and closer to the strip. Drink some water. Yeah, it's only 100 degrees. I don't think water is that necessary. Just teasing you guys. I got some water on me. I'll take a sip. Because I'm walking and talking in this heat. You're getting thirsty watching me walk in 100 degree heat. Alex, not that hot. They've been a mild summer. Actually, yeah, you're on point. The summer has not been ridiculously hot so far. I mean, as we get deeper into July, we'll see what happens, but you know, usually it's like, I would say halfway through June, the second half of June, you know the heat is here. In July is when it's the roughest. All the way into the first half of August, really second half of August, cools off a bit. Maybe into September and October, it's very nice. And even this winter, I thought was pretty mild until we hit that snow later, which was kind of a surprise. I'd say it's been kind of a weird year in terms of weather here in Vegas. Coming up on the Venetian. Oh, the Venetian's actually down that way. I'm coming up on Caesars, Cromwell, Flamingo, Bally's, Bellagio. Venetian Palazzo, that's a little bit farther north on the strip. Gosh, look at that lady, guys. She's still so far ahead of me. She took that shortcut and she did not slow down one bit. Oh yeah, 345 people watching. That's definitely a record. So if you are one of those 345 people, now 350 people, I'd appreciate if you'd hit the thumbs up button if you haven't done so. As I try to get across here, the side entrance of Caesars is looking kind of hectic. Yep, coming up to the heart of the strip right now, I'll be right in the middle of it all. Bunch of people trying to go around, everyone pulling in. There's some unhappy drivers at the moment. I don't know why that guy's honking at the SUV. She's trying to turn in here. Not like there's much else she could do. Sunny Buckeye, yeah, just out for a stroll. I wanted to live stream this weekend. I was working on another video today that I haven't finished. I have to do it in a couple parts. So I couldn't finish it today, so I see y'all live stream today. I'll work to finish that other video tomorrow. Kind of interesting. Is this another way into Caesars over here? Huh. Looks like a valet area or something. You just like walk right in. You just can't dive in with your head first. That wouldn't be a good idea. All right. Looks like walking right into a restaurant.
All right, y'all, you guys ready to see this?
Yeah, listen, now I beat the lady.
You guys should be recording this. Remember, George, watch me jump in. Are you ready? The call. I believe in you, okay? Right. I believe in you. I believe that you want to get drunk today if I'm a free drink every shot. You ready?
And I found some misters. Yeah, nice shortcut, huh? Just cruise around, sometimes you find those.
Let's go to California! Salinas, let's go! She hit it with the slide.
Jump in the kiddie pool. Right,
we're gonna get you a drink so
guys, I'm at Caesars right now.
Alright.
I'm not sure what.
So looks like
I'm at a restaurant. Maybe there's some kind of event going on.
Really awesome champagne here. But I'm gonna get you a beer and a shot. We're gonna get you one of those cool bites. You want tequila? Do you want tequila? Do you want whiskey? Or do you want vodka? What do you want to drink? She said she could do whiskey. By that jump, I can tell you could do whiskey. You probably could do whiskey just like that.
Rational pragmatist, smash the bell. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Woo.
Damn, a lot of people out today, even in this heat. So yeah, here I am at Caesars, guys. There you go. Favorite show in Vegas? I really like the Michael Jackson One show. That was pretty impressive. The performers in the show, Michael Jackson One, are pretty phenomenal. Push board, how's it going? Yeah, it's pretty warm. You can probably tell just by the attire a lot of people are wearing. They're trying to do what they can to stay cool.
You guys came specifically for this party. I see the swim shorts.
Coming to Vegas next month. Cool, Desi.
This is just like Wet Republic, but you have more room to have fun, okay, guys?
I have not seen Andrew Dice Clay.
You don't have to worry about other butt cheeks.
Take your scooter way too much to walk. Huh? Walk's not bad, but get your sunscreen, wear something to protect your face, your neck, all that.
As we see, this bitch is like, I'm gonna be super drunk.
Yeah, right outside Hell's Kitchen right now.
He's the owner of this building.
It's 101 degrees right now? Man, give me a sweater. It's cool.
Can I get a raise, sir? See,
we got more games going on out here.
Bring it back up for mine. Both of them from the cannon.
Coming to Vegas from LA looking for a good cheap show, and then Ticks for Tonight.
Oh,
those are the booths that give away all kinds of tickets or sell them for super cheap. Viva Brasil, muy bom.
That's right, guys. We got cornhole. If you guys want to play some cornhole, super free. Go over there and do it.
I actually don't walk this area of Caesars too often. Go to the Hong Kong Garden. Where's that? Lionel, too. Yeah, Vegas. Yeah, all kinds of people from all different ends of the world, literally here, to have a good time. Probably no better city in the world to people watch than here on this street. Which casino has the best pool? Oh, geez. It's a tough one. I haven't even been to every pool yet. There's so many. On the strip, off the strip. Downtown has a few pools. Still got all kinds of decorations and stuff left over from 4th of July. Actually, I'll go through this. Give you guys a pretty cool shot of the strip. Pickpocket's paradise. Mandalay Bay, great pool. I like the Mandalay Bay pool. I've been in that pool. I do like that. The Mandalay Bay's wave pool, that was fun. You're right, Tahiti Village does have a nice pool. Dottie took a pic right here in May. Good idea. This would probably be at sunset a really cool spot for a picture. I mean, right now the sun's pretty much directly over us because it's the afternoon, but sunset, when it's going down over there, like on the west side, this time of year, probably about 7 o'clock or so, the lighting would be great for pictures over here. Water is much needed on the day like today. Hi from Indianapolis. Jump in the fountain. No breakfast, you got some odd ideas. You want me to jump in the fountain now? You were asking me to play Human Frogger earlier. Real flamingos, the flamingo. I've done a video on the flamingos at the flamingo before. Kevin jumping naked. Hi from Phoenix. Oh, you're not too far away. About 4 hours or 4.5 hours away. There we go. 101, walking next to the devil himself. I think even the devil's scared to walk out in Vegas.
We got sodas for the kids. We got games for days. It's way better than walking around right now. It's pretty hot out there. So come out here in the shade and hang out with us.
People, I've seen it on video where people have jumped into the Bellagio fountain. I've seen it on Twitter before. I don't know if that's necessarily clean as water. GG, thanks for doing this. You're welcome. This would be another cool spot for photos. Right here. Sunset or even sunrise, you get it early enough. The waterfall in the background. The Caesar's Palace sign back there. That's another cool spot. Ah, this is cool. It better be a $5,000 super chat. What the heck? The altar? Yeah, I think I found the altar. The shrine of the four-faced Brahmas under constant surveillance. There we go. Bringing us some Eastern culture today. This looks like this is from Thailand. Never been to Thailand, but I hear it's a very, very affordable place to visit, actually. Heard of people just going and basically living there for a few months at a time because it is so cheap. James Francis, $1.99 tip. Thank you, James. Clive the Red Devil, Hindus pray there. Is this part of the Hindu faith? Going to Vegas September, greetings from Portugal. Okay, with the woman. Bubs, does he tip him? Thanks. I appreciate it. David, you're going to Thailand in November? Cool. I have yet to visit Asia. You have no idea how much power Mormons have in Vegas, says Kevin. Well, Mormons were some of the biggest influencers early on in Vegas. Three big groups who worked together were Mormons, Jews, and the Mafia. People think it's just the Mafia, but no. Lots of Mormon people, lots of Jewish people worked together to help, you know, provide the foundation for what Vegas is today. That's why this area has a big Mormon population and big Jewish population. Lisa's a little high from Vegas, okay. Lisa's right here in town. Mormon Fort is an attraction, you're right. There is a popular Mormon Fort here that people like to visit if they want to get some more history. Let's see where this goes. I think this just takes back around. Okay, kind of like to where I was earlier. Here's what I'll do. I think I'll go walk over by the valet area here if I can cut over. And I'll walk back out towards like the front of Caesars. Please donate casino chips to collection baskets in churches. Jokers for poker, $10 tip. Like your vlogs, Jacob. Thank you, man. Jokers for poker. I hope you're winning playing poker. Hope you're winning some extra cash. Thank you for the tip.
Are you comfortable, sir?
Hi from the UK, Phil. What's up? How far is Caesars to Cosmo? Well, Caesars is right here. You have the Bellagio across the street, then you have the Cosmo right next to it. So, you know, it's just quote unquote one block in Vegas. Let's see, is this a decent view? That's all right. You get a fair shot of the strip here. Dude, Caesar's Palace, I feel like, has a lot of good spots you could take photos and get a lot of the strip and other cool things in the background, like right here. Tell me if you guys agree with me or not, but this would be a cool spot right here for a photo with all of this in the background. Reminds me of the Hangover scene, yeah, it would. Different views, yeah, cool. I'm more of a video guy than a photo guy, as you can tell, but when I just look, I'm like, wow, they have some cool spots. GH5B, yeah, there's one of my regular viewers enjoying. Thank you, man. Yeah, look at this. Okay, Caesars has got some cool spots for photos. I give Caesars credit. There's like 100 plus people waiting for rides right now. Emerson, you live here in Vegas? Cool. You're still talking about who's got power in Vegas? Jewish people or Mormon people? Yeah, Steve Wynn, Jewish, I believe. Sheldon Adelson, owner of the Venetian Palazzo. Sands Corp's Jewish. Remember Howard Hughes? He's famous in Vegas history. He's Mormon. I mean, obviously named Howard Hughes Parkway after him. As far as some of these other owners, I'm not sure. Steven, glad to see me live. Thanks, man. Jerry Lewis was Jewish, did not know. Yeah, I'll walk over here, get you guys a shot of this fountain, then I'll walk back around. What I can do without upsetting any Uber, Lyft, or taxi drivers. Bugsy Siegel was Jewish. Sammy Davis was Jewish. Okay, I didn't know those. Randy Amores, $4.99 tip, loving you the live streams. Thank you, Randy. Awesome. Meyer Lansky was Jewish. Don Tickles and Don Rickles. Alright, let's go walk around a little more. Lots of cars here at the front door today. Andrew Dice Clay is Jewish, didn't know that. Adam Sandler, yeah, I knew that about Adam Sandler. I knew he was Jewish. Joe M., you just found me in your YouTube feed. Cool. Are you subscribed or not, Joe? Because for a long time, I was doing these live streams, I was not gaining any subscribers, so I thought only current subscribers could find it. But lately, I've been gaining a few subscribers during live streams, so I'm wondering if I'm getting suggested to non-subscribers. Barbara Streisand, Jewish, yep. I did know that about her. Hi from Michigan. From Edinburgh, Scotland, you're watching, Steve. Hey, good to see you, man. Live streams are great. They are. They're cool for me, too. I enjoy doing these sometimes, getting out and get to interact a bit more than just standing in front of the camera or just doing a normal vlog. Be another cool photo if you don't mind having Donnie and Marie in the background. Wow, this is nice to come over here. You can actually feel some of the water. Ah, the wind feels so much better right next to the water. Celeste, can you make a decent living driving Uber in Vegas? You can. You can. I know a couple people who've, or I came across a few people who've quit their job recently to drive Uber and Lyft full time. It's a little challenging though, because then again, you're always at the mercy of Uber and Lyft if they decide to change payouts or commissions or anything like that. What's up, Patriot? Coming over, watching from Milwaukee. Man, this is pretty. Kind of just want to walk around the edge of this here. Just feel the moisture. Dominic, thanks for doing this. You're welcome. No breakfast, let's do it. Where was I during the earthquake? I was in bed. I was absolutely in bed asleep. What is this area over here? See all these people crowding in the shade over here. Oh, my. Huh. This is like the Uber pickup zone, that's what it is. I'm like, what is everyone hanging over here for? Night Stalker, no, video quality is pretty much just based on the signal, the live stream. There's not much I can really do. We got Katie watching in the UK. Hey Katie, glad to have you. Man. Steven, thank you for making awesome videos, especially about the airport and stuff. Without your videos, I would never have been so prepared when I took my first Vegas trip in April. Cool, man. Glad it all helps. Slot sluts, I would do Uber before I would do a cab. Cabs are hurting right now. They can still make some money, but they're hurting. Huh. That little girl's about to go hop in the water here for a second. -95 degrees in Ontario. The best way to donate to you, Super Chat takes 30%. So yeah, you're right, they do. The other way people do, oftentimes after a Super Chat or after a regular video, in the description of my videos, and it should show up after this live stream, people put a, they click my link that goes right to PayPal and they just tip me on there. So I get that sometimes. I get a little notification saying someone has tipped, and a lot of times I leave a little message in there, just kind of like a thank you message. So if you want to use a PayPal link in one of my other videos, or once this one is done, then you certainly can. So it's not a problem. Alright, I want to feel the cool water. Maybe get up close and personal with the water fountains here. There's a nice little bench you could sit on and enjoy the water. Oh, that's cool. Link to PayPal is already in the description of the live stream. Good to know. So yeah, if you guys want to use the PayPal link in the live stream description, feel free to use that if you don't want to do the Super Chat. PayPal link works just fine. Thank you. No breakfast. Among some of your crazy suggestions, that was a good one. Thank you. Waterfall on a nice hot day. Now this is cool. Spokane, Washington watching, cool. Mr. Chow watching. Slot sluts, nope. Nope. How far from the Bellagio? Across the street. Let's get inside, it's hot out there. It's about 100 degrees, guys. That's what it is. Oh, dude, I've been going for over an hour? Wow. All right, I've been live streaming for over an hour. It's the little Omnia nightclub there in the distance. All right, let's stop in the shade for a moment. Any monsoons yet this summer? Nope. No monsoons yet. All right, guys, how about this? How about I go walk over through the Link Promenade? Maybe that'll be time to call it a day. I don't know. Let's do that. Let's go over to the Link Promenade. I am walking. Gosh, I wonder how far I've actually walked at this point. Start over at 511 Tactical. Going over the promenade. I don't know that anybody walks more in their live streams than I do. Especially in this heat. Tony, you're welcome. Yeah, slot sluts, you can make a decent living driving Uber and Lyft. I mean, I'd say it's particularly good for extra income and if you're needing to do something for money quickly while trying to get another job. Could you do it full time and make a decent money? Yeah. I wouldn't say you're going to be living luxuriously. You're going to have to do full time hours or more. All All right, crossing, here we go. All right, hopefully I can keep my signal going through the promenade. Probably gonna be fairly crowded. It is a weekend. This Elvis and the motorized scooter. You walk from Planet Hollywood to the Wynn and back? Oh man, that's a jaunt, especially on a hot day like this. We have all the nightclub promoters out here trying to get their guest lists. Elvis sighting, yep, yep. Actually, it's not that crowded right here. Not as much as I thought it was going to be. With the tequila bar. Change settings. Well, there's not only so much I can do in live stream. That's kind of what happens when you're in really crowded areas. A lot of other people on their phones and using Wi-Fi. It's a lot cooler here in the Link Promenade, I'll tell you guys that much. Man. I mean, you've got spots you can go grab some shade. You've got a lot of these places got misters blowing to make it easier. Let's see. But every spot has misters, which is nice. What do they take out here? I'm trying to remember what they take out here. I mean, I Love Sugar, coming summer 2019. Doesn't look like it. I have not known too many places actually open when they say they're gonna open. All I see is to be an ambitious goal. They wind up being like months later. Have dinner? Is that what you guys are asking? If you're getting hungry yet? Someone says, can you have dinner and pay for it for my end, says Dottie. We have flour and barley, Brooklyn Bowl. Scotty, you'll pay for it. I don't know, guys. What do you think? Get somebody to eat an In-N-Out burger? I think a burger sounds pretty good right now. Yeah, not using the gimbal today because, as you guys can, as you guys notice, the phone is not flopping around all over the place every few minutes. Hey, there's people flying overhead. What's up, guy? Dot, yes, if they take my card over the phone or online. Yeah, I don't think they're going to do that. They're not going to take your card over the phone or online for In-N-Out Burger. One in a million? Cool, thank you. Usually, Dottie, if you really did want to do it, if you just tip something on the super chat. Well, let me see here. Let's see how long this is. This is ridiculously long. I don't wanna keep going too much longer. Let's look at the line in In-N-Out Burger. Let's see what this is looking like today. Oh gosh, guys, look at this line. Look at this. This order line starts here. Look at this, guys. Look at line zigzagging, everybody in line to get food. You know, a half hour just to order. And look at everybody who's already ordered that's waiting. The place is pretty damn full. Good old In-N-Out. Yeah, this definitely In-N-Out Burger on this trip is definitely not your spot to get a quick bite. Stop for a drink. Of course, I brought a water with me. Just a small one. Oh, the girl's chugging away at the bachelorette party. Guys, I think I'll have to eat another day. Another day when I plan it out better, I'm not over an hour into my live stream. Joker, yeah, go grab some In-N-Out, man. Evan, yeah, literally went in and out. Maxi's. Yeah, Maxi's doesn't look too busy. I've never even heard of this spot, though. Yard House? Oh, yeah, definitely been to Yard House. Where is this? Doesn't look like Vegas? Well, there. Does it look like Vegas now? There you go. Right next to the High Roller. Doesn't get much more Vegas than that. A little early for happy hour? Not in this town. Some places are like double and triple happy hour. Let's see, what do we got here? Soups and cream, classic. We got breakfast. Breakfast is like always good. Breakfast served all day sounds like a nightmare. Yeah, if your name is No Breakfast, it is. Okay, let's go inside. Maybe it'll make it a little easier. Does the heat feel normal? Oh, it feels hot. Don't worry about that. It definitely feels hot. Whew, hello. Oh, man.
Did you want to dive in today?
I think so. Everybody's watching my live stream told me to go eat somewhere. Okay. So, my first time coming here. Where am I going? All right, cool. Yeah, I think that'll be easier. Okay. Set my phone up over there in the booth. Cool. Thank you. Okay. Whoops. Sorry. Yeah. Well, I only have so much time, old man. Alrighty. Oh. Thank you, ma'am. Get a booth? Yep, got a booth, man. Thank you. Alright, let's look at this together, guys. Maxi's Deli. Yep, here's the table. Oh, they got ribeye for dinner? Shoot. I wonder if they're gonna serve it though. Not quite dinner time. Check Yelp reviews first. I'll just take a shot and see what I get here. It's crap, I'll tell you guys, it's crap. Like the review I did at Red Rock of that place that was very, very mediocre. Damn, a little sweaty. A hot pastrami sandwich, that might do the trick. Alright guys, should I get a sandwich or a burger? What do you think? Alright, well Tony already says burger. Burger, two burgers and sandwich so far. Guy says burger. Mr. Siggy says burger. The price is right here. Sandwich, pastrami. Salad now. Sandwich, okay. Sandwich, all right, hey, sandwich for the win.
How's it going, man?
What's up?
Mind if I sit with you?
Go for it, as long as you don't mind being on the live stream.
Right, the live stream, huh?
You want to say hi to everybody?
Hi, folks.
Hey, what's your name, bro?
Welcome to Maxi's. My name is Sonny B.
Sonny, all right, Sonny's my server today.
Nice. Well, can I get you started with something great?
The crowd voted and they said I'm going to get a sandwich, so I'm going to get a hot pastrami sandwich, my man.
Okay, you're in luck.
I am in luck, okay, because you have pastrami?
Yeah.
Good, we're off to a good start.
All right. Can I get you started off with something to drink as well?
Just water, man.
All right. Cool. Walking. You want some lemon in there for a little twist?
Sure, let's throw lemon in.
Some lemon, ice water, and the hot pastrami. All right, I'll get that right in for you.
Cool, thank you, bro. Right,
I'll let you keep the menu.
Oh, thank you. Alrighty, so you guys want to take a look at the menu, see the early birds from 8 to 10. Someone already said pretty reasonably priced, not crazy price on the strip here. Huh. Big fat juice burger. I could do burger or a sandwich. And it's hot pastrami, man. Pastrami. Had it before, it can be definitely juicy. Look at the dinner menu. Mac and cheese for $12.95, man. I hope it's a huge bowl. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Best pastrami in restaurants in New York. Times Square. New York. I would hope New York would have some good pastrami. Can't get dinner for 3 more hours? Jeez. And looks like they got their desserts and milkshakes and all that stuff. The pastrami sandwich, hot pastrami, $15.95, so we'll see. Got your... No, I do not. Spaghetti. Five, the Red Devil. This Maxi's open in February. Replace Cantor's. All right, what's
ready?
Up?
This is for all the watchers at home.
Oh,
okay.
You got a card trick for me?
Card trick. Only in Vegas, baby.
All right.
All right. What hotel are you staying at?
I live here.
Oh, you live here?
I love live
okay,
here,
what's
bro.
Your favorite hotel?
Favorite hotel?
Yeah, if you had to pick one.
If I had to pick one? Jeez. Right next to the Link, so I'll go with the Link right now.
Okay,
right
it's the Link Hotel, okay? You're three kings here. You see them?
Yeah.
One, two, three. All right. First one, what's your name?
Jacob.
Jacob. Jacob's on the first floor. Right. Who's one of your best friends? Who's one of your best friends?
My best friends? Let's go with Johnny.
Johnny. Johnny's on the second floor. Remember, there's barriers in between. Who's on the third floor?
Let's go with Jeffrey.
Jeffrey's on the third floor. You saw that they're all separated floors. Now you're going to watch the jump. You ready?
All right, go for
it. Watch the jump to the roof. One, two, three.
Ooh, nice, man. Thanks, honey. The server's waiting for the camera to do this. Sonny will be a celebrity tomorrow. Hey, maybe. Pat, you came. Shelly, your wife got sick? That's terrible, man. Shelly, we need you to get better for the next time you come to Vegas, okay? Vegas is fun, but if you're sick, it's definitely not nearly as fun. Do I ever get recognized in public? Yep, it happens. Happens actually on the live stream sometimes. I had one live stream, I think like 5 people recognized me or something. If Klaus, your best friend is me. I was choosing names of people I saw in the live stream. All those cards could be kings for all we know. It was kind of hard for me to like watch the cards and like check the comments at the same time, so. They got the house camera on me. Did the live stream, he did good. King me with something to eat, dude. Haven't been to an Aviators game yet. No breakfast. Now let's show our magic trick to Jacob and get him to 300 likes. Thank you, man. You don't have that many friends. Is everyone in Vegas a magician? Maybe part-time, maybe just as a hobby. Craig, you gonna slow it down and watch it later, see how I did the trick? That's cool. Cleopatra says food porn. Vegas to Grand Canyon back a day trip? Yeah, it's a long day trip. It's about 4 hours there. I think depending on what part you go to. Joe M, what happened? You missed the card trick, man. I've been to Hoover Dam, I think 3 times now. Whoops, sorry. I think I've been to Hoover Dam 3 times, if my memory is correct. Well, and once when I was a kid, too, so I guess 4 times. Mick Miller, $20 tip. Thank you, man. It's awesome. Basically, pay for the lunch I'm getting right now, or this meal. Thank you, Mick. Peas and rice, that's the plan. Where is Maxi's? So I am truly right next to the High Roller, right across from Yard House. This place used to be Cantor's, but someone said in February this Maxi's took over. So, I mean, hey, right there where that guy's walking in those double doors will take you right into the High Roller. Thank you, Mick. B. Stevens, I don't. Hope that pastrami sandwich is hearty and good. Me too, man. Armando, yep, that's the plan. Parking situation for the Raiders stadium, not good. Your best bet really is to stay on the strip and just walk. And I have a video about that coming up in the future. Twenty-five more likes to get to 300. Thanks, no breakfast. Did you get your water yet? No, I didn't get my water. Actually, I did get my water.
I wasn't paying attention.
But thank you for Dan for being on top of that. Leah, no, not in the plans. Ryan, did I hear the earthquake? Yes, I did. That's a strong lemon. Wow. It really tastes lemon in the water. The stadium is really going to help the traffic in Vegas. LOL. Yeah. Especially on game day, right? Definitely, guy. Talk about how messy the crowds will be for the Raiders game. Raiders, let's go. The Raiders are coming. How bad did I feel the earthquake? Well, I was asleep when it happened, so I mean, it woke me up, but then I knocked out again pretty quickly. So it was not my first earthquake. Slots, I'm really not sure. I would say it's feasible, but I mean, there's no way to be positive. I've been in several earthquakes. Yeah, one for sure. I think maybe two in the Bay Area. One I remember right off the top of my head. I was in San Francisco when it happened. Sutherland 9, I have not. Getting out of the Raiders stadium will be worse than any pro stadium it might be. Oh, look. I realize they got sports on the TV over here. The Klausy, how does an earthquake feel like? Feels like someone's just shaking, like, your bed. I was in bed, and that's what it felt like. Somebody was just shaking the heck out of my bed. How much do you have to put in the slots with the lights that tells the waitress? Well, I'm not sure, because it's also money. It's also time, though, so I think 15 minutes is the most frequently you can get a drink. Am I from California originally? Yes. Klausy, are you afraid of an earthquake? Nah, it wasn't anything crazy, so I wasn't too fearful. Dan, time for another magic trick. Yeah, seems like a decent spot so far. JoJo, not today. Terry in circles, what's this? You ran across my vlog. Hello from Texas. Well, hi, Terry. This is my vlog. I'm live streaming today here walking around the strip area in Las Vegas. So I'm on the Las Vegas strip. I live here in Las Vegas and I do all kinds of videos about Vegas. Today's temperature is about 100 degrees. What up? Sandwich already. Thank you, sir. Well, dude, look at this, guys. Pastrami sandwiches here. Did anybody happen to time that from the time I ordered? I did not time it. Sunny Buckeye. Thank you, man. Much appreciated for the tip. Now the verdict looks good. All right. So I'm going to have to like probably take my phone off of... There we go. Device here. I have to flip the screen. 10 to 15 minutes is what it took. All right, cool. I can live with that. Chomp on that sucker. All right, guys. Here's the view. Get this out of the way. There it is. All right, I'll even open it up for you guys. Ooh, look at that. It's a nice amount of pastrami. All right, let's bite into this pastrami and see. Ready, Sonny?
Yep.
All right.
Get him.
Thank you, bro. So far, so good on the first bite. Oh, man, you guys, can you guys see the juice on this? I squeeze this. Let me see. There you go. You guys see the juice on this thing? Oh, yeah. I like that flavor. And I like the juice on it too. Southern says, you hope there's a pickle on the plate? Well, there it is. Pickle with the chips. Lee, it's a lovely sight. Eat it slowly, please. Okay. Grab myself a napkin here. Why not fries? You know, I didn't even ask about fries. I don't even know if I saw it on the menu. I didn't see anything about what size it came with. I just ordered the sandwich. Sandwich looks better than the tacos last week. Oh, okay. The tacos were good. And they were priced like local price. Reward quality content, sir. Thank you, man. Mm. And I like this toasted bread, too. Where is Maxi's located? Right next to the High Roller here in the Link Promenade. This is totally better than tacos. All right. Some people love their sandwiches better than the tacos. But you can hear the bread crunch? Good. Toast is nice and crisp. There's a little black on it. It's good. You're enjoying the 70s music? Clive, you like the 70s music? Cool. Emerson says 7 out of 10. Try not to froth. I'm going to say 6 or 7, somewhere in that range, too. I don't eat pastrami a lot, but I do like pastrami. I like my protein. All right, so we get a shot of the juice again for you guys on the this entire half. So let's see here. There's the juice on the sandwich. The crunchiness of the bread. Mm. the meat, the juice, it's good. Yeah, mousy not gonna happen. Todd, you're right, Vegas is pretty awesome. This song, I don't know, it's before my time. Other place, yeah, this might be a $9 to $10 sandwich somewhere else. On the strip, about $15, $16, so gonna be higher price, yeah. But not as outrageous as some food prices on the strip, I'll say that. Yeah, not today. Ah, sandwich gone. Try some of the chips. Dre, I don't know. Am I ready for the Raiders? Of course. Heck, lived in Northern California. Pretty much my whole life before here when the Raiders were around. Yes, I felt the earthquake. Enjoy these chips. These are nice change-up from having regular fries. Do you think this Maxi's a good restaurant? So far, so good. I'm enjoying Maxi's. Yeah, 13 more likes to hit 300. Take care, Jay. 12 more likes to hit 300. Okay. 10 more likes to hit 300. All right, almost there. Take care, Terry. Maybe we'll see an earthquake on live stream. I hope not. I mean, if it happens, it happens, but... Let's see. Joed, about once a week, typically. Gonna have another earthquake tonight? Hope not. I'm not in the mood for one. Hey, over 300 likes. Awesome. Thank you, guys. Armando, don't know yet. This chip is, jeez. my waiters we can grab my check. Tom, you're welcome, man. Glad's working out well. Alright. Donde esta Sunny? Nah, these chips are not barbecued flair. I wouldn't say they have a real strong flavor to them. Still hungry? Nah, not so much. This is gonna be it for me. God, I'm gonna be done soon. Joe Lacey Green from Vegas. Hey, another local watching. Yeah, some barbecue seasoning would be good for the chips. But they're still fine. Finish off this pickle and call it. You're welcome, Platt. You're welcome, Pat. Hopefully it helps. Don't leave until they play Saturday night.
Excuse me.
Yes.
Sunny, please.
What's that?
Sun server.
All right, Sunny's at another table right now. Ward, I get a 6 or 7. We're the 6 or 7 out of 10 here on the strip for Max.
All right, brother.
Ready to roll, man.
All right.
Well, thank you.
Yeah.
Pay with the card. Pop-up fishing. Well, I haven't ate at McDonald's in I don't know how many years. Danny's haven't done it in a long time either.
I'll get you some more water too, okay?
Cool, thank you. I remember eating at Subway on the strip like years ago when I was getting ready to move here. And yeah, they're more expensive. I would say that, yeah, you're going to get fast food some place on the strip here is going to be more expensive than their normal prices. Ooh, excuse me. Thank you, sir.
Mark.
Let me give you a card here.
Could they enjoy it as much as you did?
I think they liked it. They enjoyed it. let's see here. You know what? I'll do cash. Just have you break this for me.
Yep. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Am I an In-N-Out fan? Yeah, I like In-N-Out. But if you saw the video earlier, how many people were there in line? How many people were already waiting for their food? And the amount of more people in line is crazy. Will I go back to Maxie's? Yeah, I'd go back here. If I had a group in town, if people was hanging out with me, they wanted to eat somewhere that wasn't like a crazy price on the strip, then maybe tip more than the usual 15%, I will. I will. Is that normal? I thought 20 was more normal. I know some people it's 10, it's 15, it's 20, just depends. I thought 20 was more normal to tip someone. I guess it just depends on the person what their normal is. Are this 10%, 15%, 20%, 25%, whatever. On the West Coast. Interesting. I never heard anybody say that. 20% based on the coast or based on the region. That's interesting. 20 on the West Coast, but less on the East Coast.
pretty quiet in here now. Line only tip 100% when you want digits from the girl. Ha ha. How much to go to Slots of Fun to eat the foot long supposed hot dog, possibly meat something? What?
No thanks, Mousy. Hi, Patricia. Vegas is no coast, interesting. Whoops. Set that up. Just flip this around. At Maxie's here in Las Vegas. Get my change and then bounce out of here. Oops. Comment section why I wasn't updating. It's 11:30 in England now. Jeez. Where else can you get a card trick with your pastrami sandwich? Yeah, exactly. No breakfast? Yeah, you've been here this whole time. Larray, I have not. If Vegas had a beach, it would be awesome. It'd be cool. Fong Vo, hello from New Mexico. Cool. October's a great time to come here. Yeah, only beaches at Mandalay Bay. Konami, you kind of hate the music there? Eh, it doesn't bother me. Alrighty, thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Cool. Say bye to Sunny, guys.
Bye.
Guys. Thanks, man. Phone is down to 9%. Mine might be going down there too. Matthew, I agree with you. One moment, guys, to get situated here. Here, I'll flip this around. You guys can stare at. Hang on. There you go. You guys can look sideways at the dining area right now. All righty, and we are out. Got my water, cool. All right. Where is this? This is at Maxie's, the Link Promenade, right outside the High Roller. Where are my sunglasses? In my other pocket. Thank you, Clive, making sure I had sunglasses. Let's go just so I say bye to everyone. Bye, thank you, ladies. Woo! Oh, man. All right, meal was a win for sure. Man, you definitely notice the brightness when you come outside after being inside for a little while. Do you think the Rio Buffet is a hidden form of torture for visitors of Vegas? I don't think so, at least unintentionally. Have a good battery. Yeah, I haven't got the notification yet saying my phone is down to like 15% or anything. They've been going for a while. I actually probably should save some battery for my Uber ride so I can get back. Dave, you just finished watching my video on Cobalt Lane. Keep up the good work. Thanks, man. Time for a cupcake. Oh, man, I think I'm good. Get a shot of the construction over here. Man, I remember when this was a parking lot. And I remember when this parking lot was free also. All right. Yeah. Here's a sign you never wanted to see in Vegas. Have you paid? Turn around for self-parking kiosk. Oh, geez. Here at the end of the promenade. Well, all right, guys. I think almost 2 hours of live streaming is pretty good. I think that's enough for the day. You know, I said I wasn't planning to go this far, wasn't even planning to eat, but you know what? I did it. Now it's time to call it a day, go chill out, work on some other stuff. But thank you guys for watching, especially if you've been here for pretty much the whole thing. That's pretty awesome. I got over 300 people watching, 330 thumbs up. So I appreciate it. You guys are always welcome to come watch my live streams and hang out with me. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care. Enjoy the rest of your day, folks.